Hey, what's up guys? Nuno here. Lumion has just announced their biggest release, Lumion 10. As you probably know, Lumion is a rendering software designed specially for architects and designers. In this video, I'll go through the main features available in this new version. Number 1. I'll start with probably one of my most anticipated features, Displacement Maps. This shader allows you to create extra geometry within the material, and so it gives you an extra realism to your scene. For now, this feature is available for only a selected list of materials, but I hope that someday we'll be able to add our own maps. So, number 2, Fine Detail Nature. These are much richer and detailed nature models compared to the standard library, so it's recommended to use them in foreground of your view, where you expect to see such details really close to you. Number 3. Photo matching. This new feature is very useful to match your design to a photo. You can show your design right in the middle of its future residential neighborhood. Number 4. Paint placement. In the past versions, to add large amount of nature elements to your scene, you would have to use the mask placement tool. But this tool only allows you to place elements along a line. As of now, this feature allows you to just sweep your mouse like a brush across an area and place hundreds of nature objects like trees, rocks, grass, and other landscape elements, making the design process of your environment much faster. Number 5. High quality preview. Even though Lumion takes seconds to render, this new feature allows you to see a preview of what your final render will look like just by left-clicking on the render window preview. This will save a lot of time when we need to fine-tune a lot of details in the lighting, shadows, materials, etc. Number 6. Real skies at night. They introduced real skies in the Lumion 9 version, which is basically HDRIs for your scene. Now we'll be able to add night skies as well, with the bonus of adding on top some aurora borealis. Number 7. Save custom materials, another improvement from Lumion 9. Before, you would save a material and then you have to load it from your computer every time you want to use it. Now they make it available from a custom material tab in the material section, so you can easily save and apply the materials you create in an instant. Number 8. Landscape Cutter. The easiest way to explain this new feature is looking at a pool or a floor which has a 3D grass effect applied underneath. What happens is that this grass cuts through the floor, and the only way to fix this was to raise your mesh. Now you will be able to just select the areas in which you have this problem, and Lumion will not render those elements for you. Number 9. New objects. There are 364 new objects in the Lumion library, which makes in total almost 6,000 objects that are ready to use. From this list, the ones I'm regularly using are nature elements and some materials. So these were the top new features in Lumion 10. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button to get notified when I publish new videos. See you in the next ones.